Fuck it. Since they already ate a treat, I guess I'll eat one now too. I wanted to eat one first, but I didn't know he was gonna grab it. Oh, this looks nice. I wanna pick the ones I want to eat though. Rabbit and apple. Dude, the animal store you work at is like the dog version of Bath and Body Works. Yubby berry blend. Go somewhere. Beef recipe. I'm gonna like eat the rabbit one, I think. Oh, duck. I might eat duck goose. I don't know which one I want to eat. I either want to eat the duck one or the rabbit one. Wait, it's not really duck. It's not duck. It's not really duck. Okay. I'm gonna eat the rabbit. The rabbit one. Dude, my dogs fucking love you. They don't fucking know you. They love you and they don't know you. They don't know they love you. So, rabbit and apple. Shit smells good though. Oh. Alright. It don't taste that bad. It's a little gritty in the middle, kind of. It actually tastes like a beefy fruit roll-up. But you know what I mean? With the hint of walking into a, like, plant farm. What's it called? Where you grow plants? A nursery. It's just a bit hard to swallow. I mean, I'll eat anything. Roxanne likes it. I mean, fucking Nico.